CNC machines have transformed the way world manufactures its products. They come in every shape and size. CNC machines are an important part of any product creation cycle nowadays. In this episode, we will witness some of the world's most amazing CNC machines which are making the most complex machines in the world. But before moving ahead, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for notifications. In this video, we can see the 518 TBD machining centers by Willemin-Macodel, milling a turbine blade. These machines can shape all high-quality parts such as transmission housings, hydraulic distributors, turbine blades, gyroscopes, in a single clamping operation from materials as diverse as aluminum, titanium, enconal, and various steel alloys. We have a 5-axis CNC machine in action by DMG MORI. This machine is close to alchemist, can turn any block of metal into something beautiful, useful and functional. Just watch this 5-axis champion at work. It is just mesmerizing. Prima Power's Platino fiber is equipped with 4 kilowatts laser cutting capacity. This machine can cut mild steel sheets up to 8 millimeters like butter. Just see how fast and accurate this is. VERMES Microdispensing System provides solutions for a wide range of industry, like PCB soldering, silicon and phosphorus dispensing on LED, and dispensing chemicals on blood glucose strips. Italian CNC manufacturer PAMA is known for providing the solution for very large machining tasks. Here Verderam range of portal machining centers is in action. It is available in movable gantry type and movable table type models, both of which can be provided with fixed or movable crossrail and turning table options, turning into a boring, milling and turning center for multitasking operations. PAMA Speed Ram is the horizontal milling boring solution. FLDSmith Maag Gear SPA is known for the WPV 3-stage bevel and planetary gear units, all of which are equipped with slide bearings, have reached an impressively compact design. Let's check out this amazing process of making these giant gear. After giant gear making, let's check out this small gear by Gleason. Gear machine by Sandvik Coromant is making a robo head. And finally, a giant metallic monoblock is taking shape with the help of a face milling machine by DMG MORI. Aerospace machining of this block is just a treat to watch. Thanks for watching this video. Please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.